on the city's south side, where one person was killed and two people were hurt in a crash. It happened around 11 this morning on State Road 37 near Southport Road. Investigators say a van and car collided near the intersection. A woman in the car died at the scene. The driver of the van and a woman in the car were taken to the hospital. The crash is under investigation.